The third gentleman of our group is an American by the name of Hiltz. Doesn't talk much, Hiltz, but he's a real man of action and a constant thorn in the side of the Germans. He came to us from a camp near Koblenz, where he made an ingenious escape attempt of his own.
Now, I know you normally work alone, Hiltz, but Flying Officer Sween was due to blitz out tonight through the tunnel. The problem is, he's in the cooler with the only copy of the German army stamp we have. Once you've got the lockpick from Hut 7, use it to get into the cooler and recover the stamp from Swing.
Hi, Hiltz. Here's the stamp. Take it to Strawler. He'll know what to do with it.
Hiltz, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well done, old chap. I'll soon have your pass ready. Now you'll need to get a map to find the truck depot. There is one in the commandant's office. We have prepared a distraction to help you. He's waiting in Hut 4.
Okay, ready when you are.
Yeah.
It's
a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary.
You're the
sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly. Farewell, Leicester Square. It's a long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. It's a long way to Tipperary.
It's
a long way to go.
Ah, Hiltz, did you get the map?
Yeah.
Here's your pass. You'll have no trouble getting past the truck depot guards with this. The tunnel entrance is in Hut 1 and should be ready for you to escape through.
The tunnel is now ready for use. I'll go first. Wait here till I call you.
What is that?
Sounds like trouble. I was saving this for myself, but take this trowel. We should be able to dig him free with this.
I can't hold on forever! Hiltz, I understand you're heading for the truck depot.
Yeah.
I'm heading in the other direction, so thanks for all your help and good luck!